you're watching this, I'm dead.
Still flourishes in Gotham, lurking in every shadow.
You don't need that mask. I know it's you, Rachel Ghoul.
You allowed this blasphemy, this sacrilege. Did you think you could keep it from me?
Harlot Shrieks will not save Gotham from his reckoning. Not now!
Protection.
Humanity.
be dead before they get here. Your precious family. I will slaughter them. One by one. And when they have drawn their last breaths, I will burn the city to the ground.
You won't get a chance. Gotham is their city now. Watching this, I'm dead. This is a code black. This message was automatically triggered when I destroyed the cave and everything it contained. I know what's coming won't be easy.
From Gotham's celebrity pages. A handsome, charming billionaire. And he was that. But he was more than a headline. He was my nephew. He was a friend, a mentor, and a benefactor to those of us gathered here today. And to those of you who didn't know him as we did, I want to tell you this. Bruce was Gotham. He loved this city more than he loved anything. He was a protector to this city. He worked tirelessly behind the scenes to bring justice
and equality. There's nothing he wouldn't do. No project he wouldn't champion if he thought Gotham would benefit. And I think in remembering that, we remember Bruce as he truly was.
You've always had my back when I needed you. I know you'll keep Gotham safe. Good luck. And goodbye.
How's Alfred?
What you'd expect. Took him 3 years to agree to a vacation and Bruce turned up dead. He asked for some time.
He knows none of us were there either, right?
What about you? You let Jacob Kane give the eulogy.
He offered. He thought it'd be easier on us if he was the one to do it. He's Bruce's uncle.
Hell of a speech. All that talk about a protector who works behind the scenes. If he only knew.
Catherine wouldn't be there if she suspected. I can't see the anti-vigilante police commissioner presiding at Batman's funeral.
Here's something else she doesn't know. She has the body of Batman's killer in her morgue. Ra's al Ghul is listed as a John Doe, slated for cremation.
And what if the League of Shadows finds him? If they drop their dear leader in a Lazarus pit, he won't be so dead anymore.
You want to break into the GCPD headquarters for a what if? Be my guest.
I decrypted the case Batman sent with his message. We should focus on that.
I looked it over, but did I get everything? And it doesn't look complete.
I think Ra's interrupted him while he was writing.
He says this has implications that could shake Gotham to its core.
Ominous, but not exactly helpful. I saw a few places we should poke around. Construction sites, a quarry.
He also mentioned a Dr. Langstrom. Anyone know him?
He's a zoologist at Gotham University. Not sure what his connection is, though.
Let's divide up the work. We can meet at the Belfry when we're done. Get it up and running.
Who gets to talk to Langstrom?
Arrived at Gotham U. What do we know so far about this professor?
Kirk Langstrom. The half-finished file was big on Batman's radar. And that usually means something bad.
Then I'll pick up where Batman left off.
Yeah. positive ID on this faculty dude. Kirk Langstrom.
Right. I'll call it in on the way to the morgue.
Langstrom's dead. Do we know where his office is?
Langstrom's dead? Hold on. Just checking GU's website. Here we go. His office is on the third floor in Moulton Hall.
Got it. Third floor balcony's open. Don't mind if I do. Body cam recording. Here's his office. Hardly any police work here. Langstrom must have been killed somewhere else. Those marks look fresh.
Find anything, Batgirl? So far, nothing here.
Our professor is very dead. I'll let you know when I find the crime.
Good. Well, not good exactly, but at least a lead.
The real challenge will be getting out of here without the cops finding me.
Good luck.
That's a lot of damage. This must be where Langstrom died. The cops cleared out of here way too fast. Langstrom must have been working when he was attacked. Significant blood loss here. Evidence of a struggle, then the attacker pinned him to the wall. They were merciless. Langstrom was dying, but he tried to get to that cabinet instead of the door. What was so important? A hidden door. What secrets were you keeping, Dr. Langstrom? Perfect. Time to see what Langstrom was so desperate to hide. Langstrom, what on earth were you up to? Batman's dead professor had some serious skeletons in his closet. Langstrom's workstation. I should take a closer look. Well, hello there. A hard drive. I need to get this back to Belfry. Then I can figure out your secrets, Langstrom. Hey, on my way back. The cops overlooked a ton of evidence. Weird marks on the walls, and apparently Langstrom had a secret lab. Hopefully this hard drive I found will have more answers.
Great! Can't wait to get my hands on it.
Great.
Since Batman stopped showing up. The freaks want the neighborhood to know they're in control.
Gotham needs to see that someone still cares. I'll take care of this.
I can't focus on torching this place with all that racket! Turn off the damn fire!
I need to handle these guys before this gets any worse. Probably stay out of sight here.
Are the fumes getting to you, buddy?
Smashy, smashy, smash, smash! Smash!
Surprise. What are they even doing here?
Enjoying the fireworks.
This is terrible. It could bring the whole building down.
You are unbelievable.
Freeze!
Looking forward to kicking back and decrypting this hard drive. Be there soon. Back to Belfry now.
We're here. See you soon.
Hurry it up a little.
Good job finding that drive in Langstrom's lab.
Do we have any idea of what killed Langstrom yet? Hard to say much until these computers are up and running. Or we can examine the body, but for what it's worth, my gut says we're dealing with a who, not a what.
That makes me feel slightly better, I guess.
Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for her. Whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. That's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. Crap. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Richard. When any of you need me.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim. This place does need work.
Damn it! We've got activity all over the city.
Sweet. Looks like my plan wins.
Hold up. We still need the intel. And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started.
You don't think the freaks had anything to do with the murder, do you?
The freaks have no qualms about killing people. Still, this isn't their MO. I doubt it was them.
Great. So that just narrows it down to every other criminal in Gotham.
Exactly.
That drive will take a while to decrypt. Any luck with the construction site?
Negative. It was obviously shut down in a hurry, but no real clues as to why. Definitely nothing connecting it to this guy Langstrom.
If only Bruce had had the chance to tell us what he was working on. This case? It's like reading a book with half the pages missing.
If anyone can figure it out, it's you, Babs.
This is a tough one. Even for Oracle.
I wasn't talking about Oracle or Batgirl. I was talking about Barbara freaking Gordon. You've got this. And I've got your back every step of the way.
Thanks, Dick. We'll figure this out. All of us.
Finish!
down you go. Appreciate it.
Belfry here. Happy to report we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though...
We got something to do, Belfry?
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
Biodecryption? That definitely tracks with what I saw in his lab. I guess I'm heading to the GCPD morgue, huh?
Indeed. With Knights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
Don't worry. I know my way around. Busy night. Hope that makes it easier to sneak inside the station.
Mm-hmm. door's stuck again. No, can't open or close it. No, I'm not gonna fix it myself. Where's maintenance? Yeah, a hole.
I remember when they'd let me use the front door. Now, where was the morgue again?
The morgue's on the far side of the bullpen. Make sure the cops don't see you sneaking around.
Goddamn freaks. That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup. One caller in interrogation.
I'd pay $100 for 5 minutes alone.
Did anyone call that John Doe body? Buff guy, wild outfit?
Nope.
Damn. Morgue's pretty packed with that scientist left.
You turned your body cam off?
Cross my ticker. I grew an ear on my shoulder.
Shut up or I'm coming in.
It fell off, and then I ate it.
Give that crap to yourself, weirdo.
You still got Betsy? I ain't got that. The piggy took everything. I ain't got
no... No, thank you.
Shut up, you weirdo.
Let's hope that's the last we'll see of Ra's al Ghul. I guess the cat was finally dragged in.
More gasoline. Burn it. Don't waste it.
What I wouldn't give to see that signal in the sky again. Is just on the other side of the bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit? It's bad enough I'm writing a desk. Kane's got me in her sights. I need to keep my nose clean for a while. She's definitely overreacting. I barely hit that kid. Not my fault he tripped and hit the curb.
They sure released the Langstrom scene quick.
The freak showed up. Kinda took the attention away. Plus, you know, it was clearly an accident.
An accident? Have you seen the pictures?
We close cases here. You want to play detective, Rook? You're in the wrong city.
No way any of this would have flown when Dad was commissioner. Locked, of course.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
The forensics team. Did someone target them specifically?
Careful. You're obviously not alone.
Beloved has trained you well.
I remember him telling you to stay out of Gotham.
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess. Which in this case is the demon himself.
You're not even a little bit tempted to use a Lazarus pit to bring your father back? Wouldn't be the first time. Wait! Why did he go after Bruce? Classic. Guess the ME was in the middle of the autopsy.
You're looking for a bio-decryption key. So, a device, I guess, powered by genetic material.
He modded the glucometer to conceal data, using his blood for bio-encryption. Belfry, the GCPD just clued in that Talia's been here. Better split.
Already on it. Be careful, they're sending in the big guns. Batman had access to GCPD systems, and now, so do I. Lights out, GCPD.
Past time to sneak out of here.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out. We'll find the perp.
Keep going. They've got to be here somewhere.
Belfry, the way to the exit is clear. Thanks.
It was nothing. Now hurry back so we don't worry.
Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon. The holo imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, I forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she torched her old man's body. We sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
You should also hit the streets, find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.